Too many people in South Dakota are becoming hooked on prescription drugs, and one source of those drugs is their own medicine cabinet, and not the drugs they're prescribed, but drugs that someone else was prescribed, and I get access to the drugs, or you get access to those drugs in the medicine cabinet. So we're encouraging people this Saturday to clean out their cabinet and give those drugs to law enforcement, who will dispose of them properly. Let's remove that temptation.